Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to fix hidden options not showing in photos on iPhone with iOS 18 update. Recently lot of iOS 18 user has been reported in photos applications utilities inside hidden options is not showing. Are you facing same problem on your iPhone? Now this question is, what is the process for that and how to fix this issue? Before the starting video, please make sure you subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. Now the first of all, open the settings app. Here the scroll down and last option is apps. Inside the apps, now again scroll down and find out the photos app. Inside the photos, show hidden album options is available. If you turn off now, please make sure turn on these settings on your iPhone. After again come back in the home screens and here open the photos applications. Inside the utilities you can easily find the hidden options. This way too you can easily get back hidden options inside the photos app after iOS 18 update. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.